dying light. I'm gonna continue zombie time. This music, man. Yeah, I just got dying light.
Ran into a guy who got trapped in one of the safe houses. I thought I could help him, but he'd already turned. Oh, the poor bastard. This is not what I signed up for.
Ah, I see. I've got to get over there. Thank you. Hey, you can go up. Oh, they can't get me up here. I've got to get over there.
Abouch!
No, I'm 4 foot. Wow, that's a way to get agility leveled up, isn't it? Glad they're slow. Aha! Grapple? Use the movement of attacking enemies to throw them around. Slide. Press C while running to execute. Try it. Flammable liquid. otherwise known as alcohol. Thanks. The sunset is waiting for me. That's very handy. It's, could be here for a while. What's in the fridge? Burger. Thank you. Krampus is... yourself more fit.
Lights are all set.
Where did the last one is? Better hurry.
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Oh, not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation near. Go check it out.
Resume.
Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here, close to safe zones, and some of my traps are down too. We need to get the power up and running ASAP.
Really, this early on, you got this boss already?
Yeah.
lockpicking.
I've got the substation reset, but if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
Oh, great. Skill points. Stun. Learn to attack with great precision. Each strike with a blunt weapon to an enemy's head has a chance to stun. It's supposed to be a safe zone.
The fuck is that? Hey, Doc. This is Kyle Crane.
Crane! What can I do for you?
I just saw this freaking weird zombie. He's covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know, will you?
So I wait until morning. I guess I got no choice. First assignment, sleep through the night. I think I should be able to manage that one.
Crane, you awake? Something bad happened. We need to talk.
Okay, give me a sec.
Choose your experience. This can be changed later in the online options menu. Firecracker. So much noise.
Hey, the distance from rises, mate. They just as soon shoot you as look at you. Keep a lookout for the colored smoke. It means air drop.
You seem a little bit under the weather. Don't worry. Zera will figure something out eventually. Did you hear about Rise? Fucking crook. He's getting rich, selling.
Crane, first of all, you did great out there. From now on, if you need something, come see me. And to start with, here's a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap which you can trigger with that remote. You got it?
Got it.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Shit, is he okay?
He's alive. But you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
Backpacker, gain 4 new slots, there's boosters, learn how to use plants to create boosters. Map. Thank you. Had to craft something. Zas Higalka?
Crane here.
Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Some of them are clean. Why don't they let them go?
I would kill for a ticket outside. Who would? Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Ah, the trades guy. Can buy the cash. I've only got 161, right? Coffee sells for quite a bit. Cigarettes. Requested item, limited time offer, toxic lichen for 100. Oh, he's requesting it.
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
Items in stock. A plain pipe. It will provide 3 items each day.
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity.
Plain pipe does more damage than the gas pipe. Okay, sell that. Got enough money for a water pipe now. Damage 40. storage. Oh, yeah, I've got... Gas pipe does 39 damage. Get rid of...
Crane, listen, Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Ryze's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up, okay?
For God's sake, you can't even walk straight. We need you alive, you idiot.
Okay, we're going in. Act confident. Brecken? Lena?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right. You need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Oh, hell. Maybe one more try before we go to Ryze. Yeah. Okay, fine. Good luck, Crane. Jade, a moment.
Sure. Head for the cauldron. I'll be in touch shortly.
Look, there's something else we need to discuss. Brecken was hurt pretty bad out there. Worse than he wants people to know. He took a blow to the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Loratrax.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started. I mean, the stores ran out weeks ago.
Yes, that's right. How do you know that?
Look, what do you need me to do, Lena?
There's a man in town named Ghazi. He's not altogether there, if you know what I mean. His mother had epilepsy, so he used to pick up medicine for her each month. She died 2 years ago. But Ghazi kept going to the store to pick up her prescription. He likes his routine, and Ghazi can be very insistent. So, they kept giving it to him.
You think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
If he hasn't, I don't know where else we're going to get it from. Ghazi lives under the overpass. And don't mention his mother's death. He won't understand.
Difficulty medium. Oh, I see all the exclamation marks up on the map. All quests.
Hey, do you have spare keys for 202?
What's the problem?
Something's going on in there. The door's locked from inside.
My prices are more than fair.
Good job out there, 31. Crane, right?
Story quest, side quest.
Hey, could you check on Bahir in 202 and see if he's around? Tell him he's late for his shift and Seth is getting mad. Could you do that for me?
Sure, if I see him.
202.
Look, I've got to get out of here. I need to get my wife and kids somewhere safe.
You know, it seems to me this is about the only safe place there is.
Safest place in the slums, maybe, but the slums aren't safe. It's no place for my family. And I found a way out.
You mean out of the slums?
I can't tell you the details, but I need to get across town, and I can't do it without a gun. If you'll get me one, I'll tell you about the place that hasn't been looted yet. I promise you won't regret it.
Well, how do you know this place hasn't been looted?
Because there's only one person that has access to this place, and you're looking at him. Bring me a gun, and the key is yours, as well as everything you find there.
Difficulty medium.
No zombies better come around here. My dad says we'll cook them and eat them. I sort of hope he's kidding about eating them. Though I gotta say I'm pretty hungry. Maybe eating a zombie wouldn't be that bad if we had ketchup.
With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop, right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Yeah, that won't be awkward at all. Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
Thank you.
3/4 of all airdrops fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
Let's go.
Safe zone. Craft a Molotov. Oh, the airdrop is right.
And there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Thank you.
Nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
It's fragile.
Fuck!
Okay.
Don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this.
Ah!
Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antizin here.
Don? Fuck! Fuck! All right. Get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see.
Oh, shit. They must have heard me.
Yeah.
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no picnic. Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any antizin. Lying to everyone stinks, but I know the GRE is working for the greater good.
Congrats, you survived the night. Too bad that run didn't work out.
Okay, that'll do it for me for now. I'm going to end. To be continued.